are losing this energy battle because we do not have equal access to the hearts and minds of the American people. If what Congressman Blunt said today was heard more often in America, equal to at least 50% as much as the environmentalists and the energy killers,